Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Draco here, aka The Box, always thing outside the box, and we are back with a part three, if I'm not mistaken, man. I think it's part three of the lovely Assassin's Creed Origin, man. Now, a lot of people are like, man, I love your videos. They're good, they're good, they're fun, and all other shit, but guess what, man? We want to see your motherfucking face. I don't know why you want to see my face. Here it is, bro. You know what I'm saying? Here it is. Yeah, I can understand now. At first, I didn't understand it, but now I got it. So, let's go on over here and start this up, man. This is a demanding ass game, man. Like I said, I really love to stream this, but most importantly, man, I would love to. Where we gotta go? Where we gotta go? More importantly, man, I would love to be able to play this at 60 FPS. Like continuous 60 FPS, but damn, man, I need a better graphics card. It's crazy. I think I'm supposed to get. I think we were trying to figure out. See, I had to get level 5. That's what it was. Okay. So now. Okay, that's what it was, man. So we gotta figure out some side missions to do here. What's this one over here? Healer side quest number 3. Let's go over here, man. Let's fast travel first. Fast travel up in this mug.
Up in this mug.
And then from there, we're just gonna go ahead and head over to do this side mission, and then hopefully we can go ahead and knock out that other mission real quick. I don't have a lot of time, so I'm trying to make this video as easy and quickly as possible for all y'all. Decision, Miller. Here's my camel. Bring my damn camel here, man. Give me my camel. Yeah. This here is George, y'all. I want to introduce y'all to George. Look at him. You know what I'm saying? The homie George. You look good, don't he? Look at this. Look at this. Look at this stride, man. Fuck the horse. Probably looking at them horses, man. Ah. Scissor kicked your ass. You know what I'm saying? The only camel with a camel toe that I get hoes. You know what I'm saying? RV or attack. Oh, whoa. Get off me, man. What the hell you mean? You coming over here to mess with me, man? Don't you test me. Don't test me. You want some of these? Want some? Oh, thank you. Man, what's up with this lag, bro? What? Why are these fools chasing me? I can fight backwards with a camel, bro? That's what I'm talking about. Get off me. Man. I don't know why you fools were chasing me in the first place. What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? Wow. I'll stick you up off this mug. Don't want them issues. Don't want them problems. I have problem. Alright, George. I'll see you later, brother. See what you get out of conflict. So I gotta hide? Is that what you're saying? I don't even know how I got a conflict, bro. Like, I have no idea what I did to get a conflict right now. Duck. What's duck? That's not duck. That's something else. Duck. We got a duck, bud. Hold the stick. We can bring your butt up here if you want to.
Got you.
Come on, partner. Oh. Oh. Damn. Alright.
Rabia.
Bayek. It does my heart good to have you again in Siwa.
Let's go. Let's get down here and see what she's talking about. What up?
You now send her back to health. I never expected to see her again.
Okay.
She is a tough old bird.
Like you, eh?
Bayek.
Epsifa tells me you are healing the villagers as best you can. It would give me much pleasure to help you.
That is kind of you. May your car be blessed. Yep. I can always use help. The soldiers are brutes. Almost every villager has cuts, bruises, broken bones. To help them, I put together a makeshift perang in the old ruined temple. Friends bring the medicine from Yamu, but now the soldiers stop everyone entering the village and steal their goods.
Okay.
So, we try to bring medicine on a boat instead.
And the soldiers stopped that also.
They sank the last shipment. The medicine jars are scattered across the bottom of the lake.
I will get them for you.
Oh, we're going swimming, y'all. We're going
swimming. Bring it to the old temple. I must go there now.
Medicine could be anywhere in this lake. Senu can help me.
Senu. It's my bird, right? Okay, so where we gotta go, man? Show me where it's at. It's on the bottom of the lake. What's this? Restricted area. Kill the captain. But where's the bird at? What's good? Show me where I gotta go. Oh, that's it right there, huh? Yeah. Is that it? You make sure I'm not messing this up, man. But I could have sworn it said healer. See, find and get the jars from the sunken ship. Yep. There's a sunken ship somewhere. I think that's it right there, ain't it? I can't mark that. I'm trying to mark it, but yes, I did mark it. So this is it right here. Let's go swimming. That's it right here. Ain't no way in hell swimming in this with some damn crocodiles, bro. Ain't there crocodiles out here? Okay. How much air I got? What was that too? I saw something else down here. I saw something. Oh, there it is. Some of that. Where I'm going is this way, I guess. Far out here, bro. What? Damn. I'm gonna get some air before I even finish doing this. I'm just trying to get close as possible to where I gotta go. Alright, so here, let's just go straight up first until he takes his time getting up to the top. There'll be no damn crocs up here, hippos, no shit. I know. What's this? Bro, where do I go from this? Am I tripping? I could have sworn this was. Here. Loot the treasure. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I was going the right way. Here we go. Now we gotta swim all the way to hell back. That's it. Medicine jar. This mug right here. We good? Fine. The doctor said shits. Okay, Riala is at the House of Life in the abandoned temple. Okay, so we gotta go over there now, huh? Anybody of these fools with a boat can give me a ride? I appreciate it. Let's go over here. Let's go. Oh my god, man. You
The gods love a generous soul.
Thank you. Okay, I'm not gonna crash your boat, man. Just stay right here for a second. Okay. Don't shoot him. Alright. Have a good one, man. Appreciate it. Watch out, man. This is where all the crocodiles and alligators and shit. This is where they be at over here. Let's go. Now hopefully you don't run into another altercation that I gotta, you know. Hey man, what y'all doing over here? You know, I don't wanna have to fuck nobody up, but I will, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully they see these spears on my back. Okay, so she's way over here. That's what's up. Hey, watch out.
Get out of my way!
Okay, alright, we're going over here. This is cool, man. Look at this. The temple is over here.
Baya.
You're back.
What has happened? Why aren't the patients in the temple ruins?
The soldiers threw us out. Even though I paid the nomarch to allow me to use the temple, every few weeks soldiers come to take our medicine and food stocks. Always the same soldiers. They call it a tribute. Tax for the Pharaoh's royal army.
Oh yeah?
We barely have what's needed to take care of the poor souls that need our help.
Vultures.
You got a fart.
Don't worry, Rabia. I will make certain they don't bother you anymore.
Be careful, Bayek.
Alright, so let's go. I'm gonna go get this. And here, huh? They call themselves taking stuff. Kill the soldiers. Alright. Go ninja mode.
Attack on sight here.
Alright, so let's go this way. Can we go up? No, they don't let me. We have to go here. Alright, let's go up this way. Sit up here. And see what the hell going on over here. So where are these guys at? Let me use my bird. So we got all that. She can see everything, right? Go this way. Anybody else over here? Two. On the ground. Oh, that's a guy I need help with. Alright, so let's go this way. Right here? Oh, there's soldiers here. Is that the only one? You're looking at everything.
Found anything?
I don't see nothing yet. Y'all see anything else? Maybe I should swing out a little wider, huh? Around this way. Oh, here we go down there. Another one. Damn, here are all the soldiers over here. Let's go this way. Come on, girl. Show me where everybody at. There's that guy. Anybody over here? I don't see nobody on this side. I think that's everybody for now. Circling around. Looks like that's what we gotta do right there. Find Papyrus puzzle as well. So, oh wait, she missed one. She missed one, girl. Let's see if I can go around. So I gotta kill all these soldiers, huh? Without being spotted too. He's gonna be first to go over here. I'm about to get this fool right here. One, two. They do all come over here this way? Let's go down here. Get this for the last one. move first. Let's go get the next one. Gotta get over there. That's the treasure we need, right? Some of these arrows. I need this treasure. Oh man, they're going back. Kill the soldiers for building the house of life. How am I going to get these three? Let's go back here first. I feel like they won't see me if I go back here. And then after that...
I've been piecing pea soup.
Let's get this food first.
I've been piecing pea soup.
Grab the treasure. Get out of here. Carry this food. Hurry up, man. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Drop this food back here. Get this clown over here. Yep. That's it. Take out next. Should we get the guy on the right? I got on the left first. Let's get the guy on the right. Might as well. Go on this side of town, right? Get up. Oh! People, you gotta hold A. Climb up there. Alright, let's see if we can hit these guys with arrows because I can't get a clear shot at them. Can I hit him now? Steady. Got him. Gotta get this guy. If I can hit him, that's cool, but if not, I understand. Got him. That last one. Headshot. Got him. All down. Let's go loot these fools. Oh. Whew, almost fell off of there. Let's go. Ooh, that hurt.
Sigiriet.
Right through the neck, bro. That was perfect. Let me see how high these fools get to come over here looking. One. Can't loot him? That's crazy. How we can loot him. I want them wounded guards. Probably should put you guys right over here somewhere. Alright, we're good. Let's go over here and turn this in, man. Hopefully we'll be level 5 and be able to go over here and take this other thing out.
Bayek! Did you succeed?
Oh, I succeeded.
Got them all. The temple is yours now. Those soldiers won't bother you again.
All my patience, thank you.
Ah! I almost forgot to give you your medicines from the sunken boat.
You know the excitement, I forgot about them myself.
The Oasis of Siwa is lucky to have you, Rabia.
There you go.
Promise me you will not become consumed with your vengeance, Bayek.
I think of nothing else. By the grace of Amun.
There you go.
One day, I will be free of it.
Appreciate it. Does that put me at level 5? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, you gotta be kidding me. Let's see what we got on our abilities. Abilities, okay, what do we want to use? What do we want to get, bro? Something else new? Attack and push. Oh, shit. That's pretty cool. Let's see, overpower XP. Killing enemies with your overpower gives XP. This is overpower combo. Oh, shit. Damn. So these are all overpower heavies and stuff like that. What's this do? Air attack, perform air attack. So we got the warrior. Let's get this hunter, man. I think I'm gonna get the hunter. Okay. New arrows stuck in people, headshots, yeah, grants. Maybe we should get this one, the headshot machine one. What's this do? Automatically loot enemy after assassinating them. How many points I got? One? Get the headshot one, bro. For now. Just so I can, Oh, I got a necklace and an amulet. Some gear. Necklace. Alright, so where do I put that on then? Outfit, amulet. We got something on range. Looks like it's something new. Nah, man, I don't want to mess with that. That's level 1. No. Inventory? Is that where is that? Trinkets. Or to be knees, necklace. So what do? You sell these or what? I guess you sell them? It doesn't tell me what you do with them. Sell your unnecessary items from shop. Okay. Gonna find me at the bottom of the only book. A bowl big enough for a guy. Okay, so this is where you can find some other people with some shit. I don't know what this does, man. Curious. I guess you sell these. Well, we'll get to that in a sec. Alright, let's get to the quest. Where's this guy at? I gotta find and kill this dude. He's in here. Oh, don't you. Oh, man, get away from me. Alright, cool. So I think they're trying to get me. They know me. They're like, man, this that motherfucker they got. I'm out, bro. You guys gotta catch me. Y'all ain't gonna catch me, cause I'm out. Okay, so I gotta get in here and kill this dude anyway, right? Go. Get up here. Temple of my little mother. I mean. They see me? Alright, so here we are. We gotta find everything and everybody.
If someone's there, let me know.
How do you know? Does he know I'm here? Hold up. One. You know where I'm at? I hope this we don't know where I'm at. kill my bird or something? I'm trying to find out if these dudes see me. Are they just looking for me? I think they just looking for me. I'm trying to see if I see everything I can see with this gun. Nah, they're just looking for me, I think. I don't think they can see me. Alright, so back to business over here. It's just scared of me, man. Sometimes I wonder, like, damn, can they see my birds just spying on them? There's a guy here. Man, these guys got dudes everywhere. Let me see. Let me go over here. They over here? Oh, they go do there. Temple of Aum. The dude there. Anybody else all over here? There's a dude back there. I don't know if that's a guy. Nope. That's a dude. I wish it was like auto scan, man. That'd be cool if you had something like auto scan these things. Then I could, like, you know what I'm saying, go over and do my thing. I scan everything, bro. Y'all probably gonna hate me for that, but that's just how I play my missions. I gotta know where everybody is, man. I gotta know what's going on. So we got some arrows up here, though. Can you scan those things? No, you can't scan those type things. I was like, man, if you could scan, like, arrows and stuff, that'd be sick. Alright, so there's a guy here. Gotta talk. What does that mean, talking? Oh, okay, that's what he's doing right now. That's my guy right there, huh? Is this him? Guy right here. I need to get that guy.
Find the names of any villagers who visit the temple regularly.
That's all I gotta do is kill him, right?
Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Can I take him out? Move on across the way. Do something thorough. I just want to know if I go to hit him, like. I can't tell. Got him. Kill him? I think I did. I killed him. I should have killed him. Thought I killed him.
Get me out of here.
I hit him, man. I should have let me kill that dude. That should be a wrap. That's out right there, man. Guy. Got him.
I bash in all your skulls.
He goes. I didn't kill him? I did kill his ass. Can't kill him. That dude got a big ass head. You can't even shoot this dude in the head and kill him.
Face the threat!
Come on, man, give me some arrows. We out of here. We out of here. What are you looking for? We out of here. Give me some arrows. Did you get up there? Ah, you didn't. Got his ass, though. I gotta sneak up on this fool. I can't just. Let me see. Can you loot anymore or no? That's all the arrows you got. Come over here. What's up, man?
What's up, huh? Please. What up?
Two. So what I gotta do is just find and kill him. Right. I wanna kill this big bastard. I can't kill him though. Let's see if I can sneak over here. That's why I'm here. Oh shit, somebody gonna see me. Let me get out of there. Damn.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Let's get up here. Just so I can have a better view of stuff. See this fool. Where'd that other fool go? Damn. So I gotta make it into those bushes over there. And then once I get those bushes, I'm out. I'm thinking that's what you gotta do. I mean, I'm up here on this, Man, I haven't hit this fool, but I don't know where this friend went to. Where's friend at? Alright, I'm gonna mark this coward right here. Mark this clown right here, right now. What's this guy do?
This is a holy place! The sacred temple of Amun!
I know what this is, shut up. Yeah. Oh shit, here come that big guy.
You cannot lock us up like this!
I hate that you have to get close afterwards. That's like, damn, I can't confirm anything back here. Shoot this guy? Nope. That's one out.
You cannot lock us up like this.
You can free people? I'm loving these arrows, bro. My best friends.
Gods will not forgive you.
He's dead. We out of here. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Dude is ridiculous, bro. So wait, what's this? What's this showing? Memories? It's like my memories, man.
You have returned.
Right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
What? What's up?
Oh, to give us the power of the gods. What is one boy?
And you got force powers.
One boy.
Papa?
Oh, that's your son that died. Oh, yeah, we about to get this fool. He killed my son. We about to get this fool. We got to get this guy. Damn. How we got force powers, though? To the power of the gods. That's crazy, man. We get force powers later on? That ain't fair if we don't get force powers, bro. That's not fair at all.
So close. Hey, one more.
1 year ago.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You. Remu, come here. I found a Haney cave. A real one.
Oh,
yes.
That was the little boy we saved earlier.
Go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas. 16? And they're so dark and scary. Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa. You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come.
It's crazy.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bai? You're the Magi.
Well, we'll come back to this, man. Let's go ahead and wrap it up right here, and then next time we'll pick up from exactly right here where we start. It was thank you guys. If you guys like what you saw, hit the thumbs up button or the subscribe button down below, and we'll continue on. Shout out to the Exo Lumen family. Shout out to Trek and Deets. Shout out to everybody out there.
Sometimes they light on fire.
And I really do appreciate it. We're not shooting the videos. You know, both of them. So until next time, the words of Marty Ma. Peace. We out of here.